All right, back to Neptune's. This one's for Rachel. Since we didn't win on the one, came over to Neptune. Switching it to 5 sand. Nice. There you go, Rachel. One of our subscribers wanted some entertainment. We're going to post this right after this. Baby buggy. Let's go. $33. Bet $2?
I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah.
There you go. Didn't go red.
$1.80.
Man, it should have went red though. Had a good card. Got landmines all the way across. Or air, water mines or whatever the hell they're called. It's good cards. There we go. Come on. We're red. Sometimes you gotta warm it up.
I didn't even win my bet back on that.
I know. Yeah. Good card. Wheel. Oh. Red, come on. Come on, man. Oh, we got a diamond. Maybe our luck will start changing. You should have brought both of them. Why didn't you bring both of them?
I did, it's in my purse.
Oh. You should have had Rob bring the other one.
I don't know where Rob's at. He never came back. He's probably at the bar taking shots. And we left my tab open.
Oh, yeah. We need to go back and get it, huh?
Yep. Before Rob's over there just taking shots on it all night.
But you didn't leave your card, did you?
No.
Okay.
But it's an open tab.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
Nothing. I need it to go red. I can't win unless it goes red.
We'll just roll back over there and cut it out.
I don't have the winability up.
Oh, that's the winability is the sound.
Yeah.
Diamond. for no reason. Last spin. Wheel.